Yo, it's Modori. That's it. Okay, let's go on to the second and match.
So,
yeah.
It will be Milia against Sol.
Exactly.
For this, one. So Kakeru,
this is actually the first Milia we have in the tournament. I'm really, really, really looking forward to it. So Kakeru Togo-san, who already participated to one of our tournaments before.
Last week, good Sol.
Yeah, very, very good Sol. So I'm looking forward to it. I personally played against Jijiobli-san, also very good Milia.
Yeah.
I'm sure it's going to be very, very tight right there. Okay, here we go. So,
first
attempt to go.
First damage goes for Milia. Exactly. Flame, that's really it. And no, Sol has the pressure. Far as.
Nice. Very nice Bandit Bringer, I think. That's Bandit Bringer, yeah. I think. Yeah.
Bandit Bringer.
Nice. Thank you very much for the follow, Garutaman, and welcome to the Brojo. Very nice. Well, okay, he had to burst right there, or else his life would have just melted away. Which has already started, actually. Arigatou gozaimashita.
Arigatou gozaimashita, Garutaman. Too much damage.
Yeah. Okay, very. So, first game to Kakeru Togo-san. Here we go. He still has his burst, though, so that might be a little bit complicated, but it's still not impossible. I think it really depends on the character knowledge. Very nice Bandit Bringer, which was uncontested by Jijiobli-san, which is understandable. You don't really want to contest it sometimes. You might get like a DP or something afterwards, so I can definitely understand. Okay, this was a 5S right into her guts, and the Bandit Bringer right away. Okay, nice pressure. Okay, very nice. Oh, Roman cancel, Bandit Bringer. Oh, and the Dust. Yeah, and this is probably
gonna
do
it.
Yeah, that's gonna be it. It's okay.
It's only one hit. It's not funny. Yeah. Milia is like really one. Second worst character for life pool in the game.
Definitely.
So especially against Sol, it really hurts. Every opening is like really dense.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that's really the drawback of playing a character which has a lot of mix-up is that basically you're liable to damage, basically. Every single hit matters once you get hit with this sort of character because you don't have a lot of health. And here we go. Unfortunately, didn't get quite the... Well, he couldn't get the wall break with this combo, unfortunately, but it's still okay. He does have a sizable life lead. Unfortunately, wasn't able to punish the DP of Sol because everybody knows that it's really hard to punish, and he wasn't able to do it a second time. Counter hits, and okay, very nice cross up right here. Very good stuff right now.
Yeah, bits too many drops on those corner combo from DG. He could have like
but still managed
the round without his
manage. If you manage, it's okay. I mean, if you get the win, that's all that matters, to be really honest. Okay, very nice. Very nice. Oh my god, I would have gotten hit by this. That made it. Oh my god, did you see the freaking damage, man? It's crazy. Sol, man, that's Sol for you.
Easily, I think he could get done more anyway, so like, it was death right here. If you don't have burst right here.
Exactly, man.
Okay, good grab from Sol right now, from the
I think he can
pressure.
Grab... I think if Sol does the Bandit Bringer so close to him, I think Jijiobli can actually grab him, I think. Okay, and he was afraid to get dusted a second time. Very nice pressure right there. Oh my god, Jiji-san needs to find a solution to the Bandit Bringer, I think.
Right,
if he wants to
the answer when it's the corner. And I've been in the same situation today. And
it's frustrating. It's frustrating. And Kakeru Togo, so this thing, Kakeru Togo-san. Let's see if we will see an adaptation from Jiji-san. He still has one more chance to try and adapt.
I think he should be a little bit more aggressive, maybe coming from the hair, because Kakeru Togo doesn't seem like to 6P that often or like being so reactive on the range here. A good air to air there to reset the neutral.
It's okay, Jiji-san, don't worry. It's okay. I forget to like say it every single time, so I need to clearly say it every time. I'm sorry. Okay, very nice 5S, and here we go, the Bandit Bringer, which is posing so much problem to Jiji-san right now. Yeah, I think he really needs to find a solution for this. I can totally understand the problem, though. Okay.
Oh,
yeah, the damage is pretty hard. Yeah, it's pretty hard. Okay, here we go. Second round. It's still not over. It's not over till it's over. Okay, here we go. Very nice chase down from Kakeru Togo-san. I think he's starting to sniff.
Good DP on TRDP.
Yeah, that was a pretty nice anti-RDP. Okay, and 5HS. This is gonna hurt. No, he couldn't do his overdrive. Yeah, unfortunately.
Right. No bar results wall break and dropping the combo. It's already 50% of
exactly. Yeah.
And now he's got the corner pressure. I think it's gonna be really hard to get out.
Yeah, this is gonna be hard.
But keep good.
It was okay. It was a good match. It was definitely a good match. Definitely.